Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Human Diseases and Genes. In this video, I will discuss about Prader-Willi Syndrome, that is PWS. Prader-Willi Syndrome was first reported by Andrea Prader, Henrietta Willi and Alexis Lavard in 1956. They described the syndrome based on their observation of a group of patients with a distinct set of symptoms including hypotonia, hyperphagia, etc. The genetic basis of Prader-Willi syndrome was elucidated later, revealing that it is caused by the loss of paternal gene expression on chromosome 15 due to either deletion, uniparental disomy, or imprinting defect. The contributions of Prader-Willi and Lavard laid the foundation for the recognition of and study of Prader-Willi syndrome, and their observations remain fundamental to the understanding of this condition. Prader-Willi syndrome is a complex genetic disorder that affects multiple aspects of physical and cognitive development. It is characterized by a combination of symptoms that include intellectual and developmental disabilities, obesity, and various hormonal and behavioral issues. Prevalence of PWS is approximately 1 in 10,000 to 15,000 live births worldwide. Major symptoms include short stature, narrow forehead, prominent chin, hypotonia, feeding problem, hyperphagia, obesity, type 2 diabetes, growth hormone deficiency, intellectual disability, behavioral issues like temper tantrums, stubbornness and OCD, sleep apnea, and hypogonadism, that is reduced function of the sex gland, leads to incomplete or absent puberty. PWS specifically involves the loss of expression of genes on the paternal copy of chromosome 15, specifically in the 15q11 to q13 region. The genes in this region are normally expressed from the paternal chromosome and the maternal copy is epigenetically silenced, that is implanted. STORD116 gene is believed to play a role in regulating other genes within the 15q11 to q13 region. Its loss is associated with the developmental and cognitive features of PWS. Genetic mechanisms leading to PWS are chromosomal deletion, uniparental disomy, and imprinting defect. In approximately 20 to 30% of cases, individuals inherit two copies of chromosome 15 from their mother and none from their father, that is maternal uniparental disomy. This results in the absence of the paternal gene required for normal development. It can be complete or segment, both copies of chromosome 15 from mother, or segmental, where only the 15q11 to q13 region is affected. A rare cause of PWD is an imprinting defect, where the paternal genes in the 15q11 to q13 region are not properly expressed due to a defect in the imprinting process. This defect can affect the expression of genes that are normally active from the paternal chromosome. Diagnostic testing for PWS typically involves chromosomal analysis to identify deletions and more detailed genetic tests to detect uniparental disomy or imprinting defects. There is no cure for PWS, but early diagnosis and multidisciplinary treatment approach can significantly improve quality of life and outcomes. Multidisciplinary team may include pediatrician or endocrinologist, dietitian, psychologist or psychiatrist, speech, occupational or physical therapist, sleep specialist and genetic counselor. Main treatment for Prader-Willi syndrome includes hormone therapy, especially growth hormone, thyroid hormone, cortisol therapy, and sex hormone replacement therapy. Nutritional management includes strict dietary supervision, behavioral and psychological support, physical and occupational therapy, speech and language therapy, CPAP therapy for obstructive sleep apnea, and meditation for anxiety, mood disorders, or severe behavior problems. This is all about Prader-Willi syndrome. If you found this video helpful and learned something new, please like this video and don't forget to subscribe for more health insights. Share this video with friends or family to spread awareness. If you have any queries, drop a comment in the comment box. I would like to hear from you. Don't miss my next video. Until then, stay informed and take care of your health. Thank you. Thank you very much.